Hello, in this video I will show you how to connect your ZTFit smartwatch to your phone and set the time and date, phone calls and WhatsApp notifications. The first step is to scan the QR code on the smartwatch to make sure that it is using the ZTFit application. If your smartwatch is using any other application like FitPro, Refine, Fit Cloud Pro or ZT Plus, you can find videos on my channel on how to connect for these smartwatches. Install the application on your phone. Turn on Bluetooth and GPS location on your phone and make sure that your phone has an internet connection. Open the application on your phone and follow the steps shown in the video to connect your smartwatch to your phone. Once connected, the time and date will update automatically on the smartwatch. To make and receive phone call on your smartwatch, you will need to activate Bluetooth calling system on the smartwatch and then connect the watch to your phone via the Bluetooth setting on your smartphone. Now, follow the steps shown in the video to receive notifications for WhatsApp, Facebook, Instagram and other applications on your smartwatch. Here is a video on how to change the wallpaper on the smartwatch. Thank you for watching and please subscribe to my channel.